So I got you a balloon. Not because I want anything from you or because I felt I needed to, just because I thought you would like it. I assumed the balloon would suit you and you would suit it. The reasons for this are simple, and once I started, I realized them not hard to find. You always dance when you put your headphones in, whether intentional and fully committed or accidental, and you can't help but let the beat influence you. For this, I thought you might like the way the balloon moves. On Saturday mornings, you can still be found watching children's cartoons. You find all the jokes funny and cannot help but to laugh out loud. I figured you would appreciate the balloon's innocence. You pull people in with your stories and your humor, which far outdoes my own, the way a balloon does people to a party, which is yet another reason for you to pair with this balloon. If someone were to voice their appreciation for your looks, as they are so often inclined to do, your cheeks would flush, and so I assumed the color would reflect you. But most of all, you believe in the good in people. You aim to find it in every soul, and when you do, you shine. You have spent so much time making it your own personal goal to make others happy. Let me do that for you. I know you don't need me to. You are strong enough on your own. You are confident and caring, and therefore do not need others to show you your worth. It is because of that that I did not feel obligated to get you a balloon, but inclined to. Inclined to make the world a little bit easier to be in. I didn't go out to find the balloon. I simply saw it and thought of you. I couldn't leave the balloon there, alone at the stand, knowing I could use it to make your day a little bit brighter. So, I got you a balloon.
Thank you.